Do you know, my father's still alive, 91 years. I went to see him at Primrose Nursing Home, which is costing me by the fucking way. 3 weeks ago, and I walked in, knocked on the door. Dad! And there's a woman sat next to him, holding his penis. The fuck's going on? This is Margaret's son. 50 years ago, we went out together, and she loved it when I said, would you hold me penis? And I liked her holding me penis, so she's holding me penis. I said, right, Dad, well, the fucking kids are here.